in that semi-final from this contest. Sven Maresch of Germany in the white judo gi faces Valeriu Duminica of Moldavia in blue.
Vedem coptarii, din ce pintează, e răpirea nebuntul băiat, vedem sporgiu, Pastan Asmania.
And now, dear judo friends, we have the semi-finals for men under 73 kilo, round 2.
Değerli judo severler, şu anda ikinci bitlerde yarı final karşılaşmalarımız başlamıştır. 73 kilogram erkekler kategorisinde. İkinci binlerdeki yarı final müsabakamızda değerli bonglar, mavi beyaz judogi ile Almanya'dan Londra Olimpiyatları ikincisi Christopher Fong. E va visto che maggiori standard uguali in Miklos.
Quite sure what it was that was delaying the referee there, but probably one of the coaching staff from Moldavia who had already been put out of his seat. Just a little bit too close for comfort, so they just moved him further up in the stands. He can keep quiet now up there. Good afternoon to Daniel Laskow. Daniel, how are you doing?
Good afternoon. Thank you very much for the invitation.
Glad to see you. This has been quite a change from last year, because we came here on the day that they opened the venue, and this year it's completely finished. Looks good.
Yes, as we can see, the venue is fantastic. Last year was not bad, but they improved from last year. We have a large number of competitors. We have over 380 and large number of countries. We spoke about, 350 or 350. We have a about 44 countries. It shows that the nations are going to prepare for the Olympic qualification. After this event, we'll have the Grand Slam in Baku, and then starting in the 22nd of May, the Olympic qualification for Rio starts.
What do you think of the three-day format that we've had in Tbilisi and the Samsun, back-to-back, these two three-day formats? What do you think?
Having taking consideration the coaches, the athletes, the volunteers, I think that the 3 days is a good choice. We don't have to forget also the presentation of judo. If you have in 3 days 40 medals, it is better to present to the media, to the TV, to the newspapers, instead to deliver 7 champions a day. Second matter, we have to think on the athletes. They are coming in the morning. If we have a 2 days competition, the warm-up area became too small for a large number of athletes.
Yeah.
We don't have to forget the coaches. The coaches usually they start to work in the morning, early in the morning. They're all over the day in the hall. In the evening, they have some analysis.
Way
some
in to go to as well.
Exactly. Yeah. Analysis of the day, preparation for the next day. We have to be very human, and we have to present this like a serious business, like a serious matter, giving the right importance to everything.
Some of the athletes have come back saying that they felt so much better for having been able to take a good rest in between that break to prepare for the final block. You know, if you get 20 minutes, half an hour, it's not a great deal. We've got 2 or 3 hours. Some of them